far we have got two deaths. And as a government of Mandera County, we are trying to respond to the situation. We've already activated scaled up our and we are distributing aqua tubs to reach the chlorine with all the water that are used by the government. That is the major office. As a hospital, we are aware of this. All the plants they are there. It's open. An isolation ward for the patients. And as you can see here, the activities, everybody is trying to respond to the situation. What we will ask from the community is to improve on household hygiene. That is where the problem is. We so far sent samples to some people in Nairobi, and we just rule out cholera. But we yet receive the results.
They may be.
What I would add to the public is to improve on the household hygiene and work with us, because it's a rainy season. We also hygiene problem can be problems of diarrhea, but when it's a rainy season, it can even be worse. So we ask them to boil the water and to improve on the household hygiene as we work also to intervene.